Hey, we have a new video with us. This video includes the questions for complementary botany. Hope this too helps. M1. Phycology. 1. Aconites. 1. 2. Define the structure of organs of reproduction of sargassum. 2. 3. Pigment which give red color to rotifaceae. 1. 4. Name a unicellular algae. 1. 5. Describe the receptacle in sargassum. Opening parenthesis. 2. 6. Polysiphonia is an example of algae. 1. 7. Describe the mode of reproduction in chlorella. 2. 8. What are dwarf shoots? 2. 9. Explain the structure of nostoc with suitable diagrams. 2. 10. Write note on the life cycle of polysiphonia. 4. 11. Explain the salient features of Phaeophyceae. 2. 12. Differentiate globule and nucleus of Oochara. 4. 13. Write a short essay on the different types of pigments and reserved food in algae. 4. 14. Write an account on the reproduction in Odogonium. 4. 15. Explain the structure and reproduction in chlorella. 4. 16. Explain with diagrams the structure, reproduction and life cycle of polysiphonia. 15. 17. Explain the structure, reproduction, and life cycle of different types of algae. 15. MI1. Mycology. 1. Give an account of different stages of life cycle of Puccinia with suitable diagrams. 15. 2. Write an essay explaining economic importance of fungi. 15. 3. Name a coprophyllous fungus. 1. 4. Write a note on cup fungi. 1. 5. Apothecium. 1. 6. Paziza. 1. 7. Teleomycetes. 1. 8. Structure of the thallus of Rhizopus. 2. Closing parenthesis. 9. What are pyrenoids? 2. 10. Write short note on heterocereus fungus. 2. 11. Write the difference between telutospores and urdospores. 4. 13. Penicillium. 1. 14. Write on reproduction and life cycle of Rhizopus. 4. M3. Lichenology. 1. Usnea. 2. What are the components of lichen? 2. 3. Write short note on the economic importance of lichen. 4. 4. Write the ecological and economic importance of Usnea. 4. 5. Explain the structure, reproduction, and life cycle of Usnea. 15. MIV. Bryology. 1. What is peristome? 1. 2. Write short note on economic importance of bryophytes. 4. 3. Explain polyembryony. 2. 4. Describe with labeled diagram the structure of sporophyte of Funaria. 4. 5. Explain the classification of bryophytes. 15. 6. Describe the vegetative, sexual, reproduction and alternation of generation in Rickettsia. 15. 7. What is alternation of generation? 2. 8. Explain the structure of sporophyte of Funaria. 4. 9. Elaters. 1. MIV and V. Pteridology and gymnosperms. 1. P. pteris. 1. 2. Give an example for heterosporous pteridophyte. 1. 3. Why the endosperm of Pinus is haploid. 2. 4. Explain the stellar evolution in pteridophytes. 4. 5. Write about any two root characters shown by rhizophore of Selaginella. 2. 6. Describe the reproduction in P. pteris. 4. 7. Explain the xerophytic adaptations found in the anatomy of Pinus needle. 4. 8. Write an essay on the reproduction and life cycle of Selaginella. 15. 9. Pinus needle. 1. MV. Plant pathology. 1. Name the causative organism of quick wilt of rubber. 1. 2. Give an example for fungicide. 1. 3. Write the causative organism, symptoms and control measures of powdery mildew of rubber. 4. 4. Write an essay on the method of preparations and mode of action of Bordeaux mixture and tobacco decoction. 15. 5. Expand TMV. 1. 6. Causative organism of quick wilt of pepper is 1. 7. Write the symptoms of brown spot disease of paddy. 2. Thank you all for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe us for more videos. Thank you.